check on this dude. Or a storm comes. Pretty nasty. I want to check on this guy for at least 3 weeks. Thanks again.
Well, you know, that's illegal. It is, man. That milk, you get strung out on that milk, man.
It sounds like a nightmare before Christmas.
That shit makes you break out and get hives. Actually, it's a cure to everything.
So you make Pallet Town titty.
Pallet Town? Pig titty.
You can't just live off of Pallet Town pig titty all your life.
Sure.
Daddy, tell us the story of St. Nick.
Well, son, there was a saint in the saintly days of yore by the name of Nick. And he had a vision from the Lord that he was... Is that a fucking spider web?
Just need a little Christmas lights around this thing. Get some holiday spirit.
Do you have little empty boxes in your car that say protection? What did it used to protect? Is there anything in there? The box says protection. Now what the fuck been going on in the goddamn shit? That's what I want to know.
Now, he proceeded to gather up each and every orphan child that he could and or sign children with families. And many tears were shed.
Does this work?
And then, potentially, they went to the battlefield of the pagan, druid, heathen, Celtic hordes of the Viking, Norse, fucking badasses. Otherwise known as berserkers. Or bear sarcus, or wearer of wolf skins, or werewolves.
Can you start this, get this fire going? I think the storm's going to be here like any minute.
Go ahead and wake him up. Get up, youngin. Hey, keep your head down.
Daddy, I thought I saw Santa Claus.
Go get in, the police going to see you.
He going to see you? He going to see you.
They're out there circling like sharks.
You see that flashlight?
So, when the heathens, Celtic, Nordic, Viking, Norsemen of the Nords slew the children, destroyed the orphan army of Christ.
Because the children, orphan children, do not fight as well as berserkers. St. Nick went into mourning. St. Nick felt very bad for the things he had done to those children, like getting them in a big-ass fight.
Well, traditionally, were the berserkers, they used their hands to build them, were they boaters? They went around boats?
They rode boats. They rode.
Didn't they invent the wheel?
Women. They rode wheelies. They did things in wheelchairs that you're not supposed to do with any kind of things on the planet. And ever since then, the mythology of Saint Nick is depicted in red.
Christmas Eve in Pallet Town. It's storming outside.
It's Christmas time in Pallet Town.
We thought we were going to get a white Christmas, but instead we just got to put on five.
Mulatto mixed Christmas, you better have Spanish every Christmas.
I think it's just going to rain all Christmas. I'll take their big fat blue skies away.
The boy said he was going to do that. He wanted a fire truck. And now we know the woods are on fire. Well, he should have got him a damn fire truck.
I believe so. I think he's going to get a real big one this year. Yay, fire truck!
Boy.
Yeah, finally, he's just going to cry when they got it away.
Dad, you bounced right down.
And then they made the fire truck had to leave.
Yeah,
there's my fire truck.
Well, hey, you start rebuilding your house. You get a big Christmas this year. You get to rebuild your entire life.
I'll tell you what, I'll get you a big can of red paint on that.
Blues for Christmas.
Red paint, the big thing. Silver number 5.
I wouldn't paint the car.
I'm gonna puke, I just cannot get to you.
Oh, shit.
You got that hatch? Get the hatch.
That's what I was saying.
Get the fuck out of here,
Thank you.
makes me so sad. Oh god, it's playing again. Why must it just keep playing? Touch a sad song. We're supposed to be happy and free from such sadness. This holiday reminds me
and I swear with the sharks in the shit.